It's been 4.5 weeks now since the hardest hit, and it's probably pretty obvious that I haven't got any better, which was hard enough. People slip into idleness, which means that eventually they don't ever return to work. Well, it's been 4.5 weeks that I've been ill, and I think that I've had pretty damn good service from my GP and the NHS and the community around me. My GP and the NHS have prescribed 2 courses of antibiotics. After the first didn't work, consultant before I could receive any speech therapy, that was done. My appointment with the consultant will be this Friday. It'll be 5 weeks that I've been off this Saturday. I think going from initial presentation of illness to an appointment with a consultant in under 5 weeks is pretty damn good going. It shows how good our health service is. The community I have around me shows how amazing the big society can be. My neighbours. Have rallied together, and they've made sure that I've had a hot meal every day, that any shopping I've needed has been done, and that somebody has been keeping an eye on me. It's incredibly big society. That kind of thing saves the state a fortune, but it only happens when there are people around who are not in full-time employment, who have the time to give the kindness they give so willingly. So I'd like to say this to Lord Freud. Thank you so much for making what is already a more challenging life than perhaps others lead miserable and labelled as worthless and idle. Despite the fact that I, my community, my doctor and the National Health Service have done everything in their power, it's still more than 4 weeks that I've